see how you like
okay,
it.
Okay, I will.
Oh, I need to
find Andy, I had a question for you. Yes, someone, I need pins to pin my...
Oh,
the
slit.
Yeah.
Working hard on the dress drama. Dun dun dun.
What you doing, Becky?
I'm seam ripping the top half of this dress so we can put it on the bottom half of another dress.
Right here.
Here's the bottom of the dress. Yes, we took apart a very expensive dress to make another dress.
Sorry. Oh, you want me to give it to you?
Yeah.
Down. Okay. And you got?
Oh, there's my shirt.
Beautiful.
Wait
2 seconds.
Yep. Come on. I need my water bottle. Sorry.
Don't get your thing caught in there.
About 10 years. This is really exciting because the music is really big. This is one of Jennifer's like bigger pieces, and there's just a ton of energy behind it. It's called A Fire Within, and it really delivers. But looking forward to working with the orchestra and like bringing out their character and everything, and figuring out how to best capture that.
They're a rambunctious bunch, I don't know.
And then we'll come on stage and move around.
I'm so hungry. I've literally had 2 meatballs since lunch. Until now, I had more.
Meatballs.
You want some? Yeah. There's like 2 more.
Yeah. I'm good.
There's chicken curry too, which is amazing.
Did you want chicken curry?
Nope, I'm good.
Okay.
I'm gonna wait till afterwards.
It's a tight dress.
Yeah.
And it's velvet.
Velvet. Are we looking for makeup?
Good.
Thank you.
10 seconds.
Okay. You're welcome.
And sound.
Chase Chang. This is my first music video.
Yes.
Oh, I think it's wonderful. Like, really cool effects and just the whole atmosphere of it all, especially with all this smoke.
So, what's your favorite part of this track?
Oh, just hanging out with Jennifer and Kimberly. Coolest part ever. Yeah.
I am playing the timpani, or also known as the kettle drum.
Nathan Davis.
Nathan, what do you play?
Percussion.
Adam.
Adam. Are we having fun?
A lot, yeah.
Kim.
What do you play?
Percussion.
Dave Harkness.
And what do you play?
Trumpet.
Trumpet. How long have you been playing trumpet?
Pardon?
40. How about?
Hi.
What's your name?
Rose.
The two toms.
I am playing a low C, which is the very first time I've ever played a low C on timpani.
About 42 years.
42 years.
I'm kind of, let's just say I'm excited.
Cello? Yeah, since fourth grade, so too long.
How long have you been playing flute?
Oh my gosh, 30 years. I like that it's very cinematic sounding.
I like near the last part when there's a few places where I'm just going to town on both of the drums.
Yeah.
I think it's really
Mm-hmm. This is pretty fun. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's awesome. It's epic.
It's just very fun.
How you doing?
Hungry.
Hungry?
I want more meatballs. Yeah. No, it's really all exciting. Just being around this group of people and so many nice people, you know?
So what do you think?
I think it's great. I think we're getting everything we need to get. Getting all the wide stuff right now, and then we're gonna move in for close-ups later.
So we've been so swamped filming today, but I just wanted to show you a little bit of what we've got going on. It's almost midnight and we're just, the orchestra just went home and now we are filming close-ups of Kimberly and I. Yes, it feels like a pillow touching my face. Do you think I'm wearing too much rouge?
The other two, the shutters are in or something?
Thank you.
just for you guys. And who's this in the back? It's Kaboom. We're heading to California. So we're driving to the desert to film. And we just wanted to say hi.
Hi!
And
dropping 2 grand pianos. Pretty crazy.
Good morning. Yeah, this is me with bedhead and no makeup, except for my beautiful eyelashes that never go away. Good morning, Kimberly.
Good morning.
And then a little update we're doing here. We're doing like a faux hawk kind of look. Getting her style, and then we're gonna do some really cool, like, firebird, fiery makeup with like glitter and stuff up here. It's gonna be pretty awesome.
So, right now we are playing glitter
to the face.
Whoa, that's what I look like right now.
Well, hello. Kimberly and I are sitting in the car and waiting because it's like 103 degrees outside. And our crew is over here getting set up. And we kind of don't want to be outside until we absolutely have to. So we are chilling in the car. Fire within!
Fire within!
Joined by wild donkeys.
Out here.
Just yell it.
Okay, great.
This is for you to take a screen grab of later.
It's 105 degrees out here, and we're trying to act like it's not as hot as it really is. But I'm like sweating. Awesome.
Yeah. It's exciting.
Yeah.
So flames coming out of the piano and
their eyes, their face, their hands,
and we're burning.
Oh, it's on your. Oh, I didn't
wise.
See that. It's on your arms. You look like a mermaid or something.
I know. I feel like a burning mermaid.
I was like, why are you acting like it's 100 degrees out here? Oh. Are you recording?
Yeah, obviously.
Oh.
How are you feeling? Like, you like playing the air piano?
That was the most embarrassing thing I've ever done in my life. I feel like I was making love with the air, like, in front of a bunch of people. I felt like it was, like, this is way too much to post on anything, but I felt like it was, like, a soft porn that I was doing. And
wow.
Because I just, playing the piano is an intimate thing, and if you don't have a piano to play,
yeah, it's
like,
weird.
You're just, yeah.
Hey.
Sorry.
That's Infinity. Pop over to the other side. Yep.
So what's up?
What's up is the air conditioning, which is pretty awesome.
That is cool.
Yeah. Yeah. So everyone is working efficiently and we're trying to get stuff done on a schedule, so. But this is my break. I'm on a break. There's a herd of donkeys out here that have been following us around. Eeaw. Yeah. So I don't know what else to say right now.
Hi guys! We just finished filming today, and I still have all of this crazy glittery makeup on, but I have pajamas on. But I'm gonna start washing this off, and we actually have to be back up awake in about 5 hours from now to do makeup for the sunrise shoot tomorrow, so we aren't really gonna get much sleep tonight. And my husband went out to go grab some food for us because I actually have not eaten since breakfast this morning, and if you guys know much about me, I don't eat very much when I get busy, and yeah, so he's being awesome and taking care of that. I don't even know if we're gonna sleep tonight.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's 1:45 in the morning, and I never went to sleep, and now we're up again.
I just gotta curl up in your bed. It's 5:38, and we just witnessed the most horrible act of piano disrespect.
Jennifer, I really can't believe what we just saw.
I know. Somebody put their coffee cup on the piano.
On the piano.
The line has been crossed.
Crossed.
Try this again.
Yeah.
You guys all good?
Yeah. Well, that's for dabbing.
I just have to go right into the
So you just swapped like piano fronts because one was smudged?
Yeah.
It's all the other one was all scratched. I think maybe a cloth, yeah.
Hey guys, we are on set day 2 and it's like 9 o'clock in the morning and the sun is already getting up there pretty high. But we got some really beautiful shots today with the whole like purple pink sky, and we are actually switching out the piano lids because one of them is scratched. So every time we do close-ups of this piano, we've been switching out the lids.
I don't know. Apparently I touched my lips or something. I'm so confused. I think there's a ghost here in the desert. Why is that guy peeing right out in the open? Well, it doesn't offend me. It's just right now.
Looks like it, right?
I don't cut over there, but...
Time to go piss. Always ready for when you need it.
Yeah, thanks,
Tide Stick saved my life today.
Wow. Okay. I'm gonna do some individual stuff with you guys now. Ready then Jennifer to like get back out there.
Okay. Sure.
Yeah. I will do you first and then Jennifer.
Sure.
I was just talking about how a fun problem filming in the desert is where do you go pee? So we actually bought a porta potty, like a camping porta potty with a tent. We haven't used it yet, but I think there are several people today who are like pretty excited about it, including myself.
I know, there's really no privacy,
except for a car, but then you never know if someone's gonna like jump out and see you peeing.
Hi.
Hi. Good. I have to pee.
Yeah, but I just decided to just hold it in, you know?
I don't know why, but I say the most inappropriate things when I'm being filmed. Like...
Also, just fun. It's fun to play with.
Oh my gosh. Hi. Kimberly and I are hiding under this piano because...
Oh, sorry.
Hit me in the face. Oh my gosh. It is really hot out here. Let me show you. We're using this as a shade.
My ankles have never been sunburned, but today they are.
Yeah, and even just holding my hand up. We forgot we're wearing lace, and we're getting burned through the lace in our sleeves.
I feel like we're in Mars, and this atmosphere is not for humans.
It really is. You could die out here.
Yeah.
I really want to go to see you.
Oh, shoot. Are they ready?
Okay. And I did not sleep last night, so I'm a little bit loopy. I've actually never drank in my life, but I kind of imagine that I'm a little drunk right now on no sleep because I say really stupid, silly things, and I start slurring my words. So.
Hi. I am not drunk.
No way.
Just tired, but...
I just want you guys to know that it's now been about 26 hours since I last slept. And I haven't eaten much again. No, I had like 8 donut holes today. I'm finding it really hard to talk and form words.
I feel like we're on some kind of like something.
I feel... like, English is a foreign language right now. I have to like think of the words.
Words.
What's words?
Oh.
Kimberly.
Oh, it's a recording?
Yeah.
Sorry, can you start over? I just was looking at, okay, fine.
So what are we doing?
Sorry.
She's afraid of her boobage. Everything is so funny right now.
I didn't even know what I was laughing about.
So I'm Kyle Fallon. I'm the cinematographer here. I'm feeling great. I think it's going to be great. I mean, we shot yesterday. It went really well. We got out here this morning at like 5 in the morning for sunrise, and that went really well. So we have another hour or so here, and then we take a break for a couple hours, and then we come back at sunset. We shoot some more sunset stuff, and then we light some pianos on fire.
How are you doing?
Good.
How are you feeling about the shoot?
It's looking good.
What's the best part about this shoot so far?
It's gotta be the location. I'm really happy with the shiny Yamaha pianos. They're really just adding to it, all the high gloss and in the middle of this dry desert. It's a good combo. Yeah. Awesome contrast.
Sadness that I'm burning it, but I just want to let you know that this piano is so broken.
So you probably have a minute or so of burn, okay. I think, in there.
All right, let's.
That's fine. Just need a few good seconds.
Yeah, let's try it. Hey, Chucky, I'm gonna lose this ND here.
I think it's like a 70 to 200.
Yeah.
You put a bunch of fluid there.
If you put fluid on there, it'll probably stay. We do have. Just gonna splat everywhere.
Get ready for Jennifer because we might need to ride this out. Alex, prepare for playback and then off to somebody else.
Do you want to just try? Why don't we just light it?
Are you ready?
Let's roll.
filming. We're done. It's wrapped. The end. We just finished torching my old piano to the ground, which was kind of epic and awesome. I'm really tired. It's 11:30 at night, and we haven't slept very much. But I finally get to wash all this makeup off and get out of this dress and put some comfy pajamas on, and then tomorrow we're driving back to Washington without a piano in our piano trailer. It's gonna be a light load, but it was fun. Yeah. Crazy, it literally burned to the ground. I honestly didn't think that that dense wood was gonna burn so good, but it did. Here are the remains. Here's the little red scarf that we used in the video. I actually took a little souvenir I'm gonna keep for my studio.
Here are the stars of our music video. Cleaning up the remains of the piano. That's what's left of the piano. And there they go, they're working hard.